My name is Philip Sintra, and today I will help you how to set up analytics servers on your WordPress website with the AMP plugin. If you have your content online, I'm pretty sure that you would like to know how your content is performing and how your users is behave on your website. With AMP websites, this requirement is still present, and the good news is AMP support more than 50 analytics servers, and to know more about that, check the list of the supported vendors in the description below. In this tutorial, I will show you how to set up Google Analytics on your website with a plugin called Sitekit. Sitekit is the Google's official WordPress plugin to connect your WordPress website with Google Analytics and other services. The plugin Sitekit makes it easy to set up and configure a Google Analytics on your WordPress website. And the good news is, it's fully integrated with AMP. It provides a seamless configuration with only 3 steps once the plugin is installed. In the 3 steps to activate the plugin are: 1. Verify site ownership. 2. Allow the website to access your Google account. And 3. Set up Google Search Console. And now we're gonna jump in our dashboard and show how to install and set up the Sitekit plugin in our website. First, I will go to Plugins, select Add New. At the Plugins area, I will search for Sitekit. Once I search by Sitekit, I will find the plugin Sitekit with that description in that icon, and just make sure that's made by Google. I will click Install. Once it's installed, I will click Activate. And once the plugin's activated, we are ready to start our process. Number one, I will click in Start Setup. And the plugin will ask me to log in with my Google account. And here we have a welcome screen with the instruction to connect your WordPress website with Google Sitekit. If you never have used Google Analytics before, we also will need to set up your Google Analytics account. But for that case, let's sign in. I will choose my account. I will give the permissions for all the servers that I need to make the Sitekit work with my WordPress website. Once the process is done, we can go to our website and check our dashboard. So, in our case, everything is set up, we're gonna get a congratulations message, and we will see the data in the future. But once the process is done, your website will be connected with Google Analytics. And if you wanna double check that, the best way to do it's go into the real time inside Google Analytics and see the visitors coming to your website. And for that, for example, we can go to the dashboard here. On the real-time data, we can see how the users are behaving in our website live. So, for example, in my case here, I can see that I have one visitor right now at my website. So I hit the homepage of my AMP website and I got the confirmation that the tracking worked. And that's it. If you need any support with the plugin, feel free to reach out at the official AMP support forum. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more.